Massachusetts to deploy the Abyss Deep Sea Search Sub. There are only three of them in the whole world. They're unmanned. They're about 12 feet long, or the size of a very large car. They can dive nearly 20,000 feet and stay there for a full day. Teams use these same subs to track down the wreckage of the missing Air France flight, the one that crashed off the coast of Brazil in the Atlantic Ocean. So let's take a look. Joining us now is Fox News Deck and Captain Tim Taylor. He's the president of a Tiberian sub, what do they call it?
Tiberon.
Tiberon Subsea Services. Is that right?
Yes.
He brought with him this device here, similar to the one that they'll use in this.